We are your church. We need your power in us.